putting it on YouTube because I have really access.
It's gorgeous as a game. It's just, it's a 2013 Bethesda game. Skyrim.
Another wolf. Bitch. Ooh. Okay.
Its death animation was so sudden.
When I get it, I was still very sick.
They're spear guns.
Garden of Mine, come here.
I have to go that way. I want to go. Oh no, I have to go that way. Interesting. Okay. Well, but that's the game. Here we go.
He's asking you for your opinion.
Yeah, but if he says something stupid. For a mobile
Maybe like a puzzle. Maybe a puzzle. They've been working on this for quite a while, apparently. Complain, they don't give me early access, and this is what I have to look at.
Yes.
I mean, it's gorgeous, but my wife and I were separated. Ooh, your wife is dead. Nothing to upgrade. It's weird. It's telling me to equip. Oh, did I? Oh, I went the wrong way. That was ridiculous. Why would you start me at the top of the screen? If that's not where. Never mind. Ooh, I have a fireball. On a fireball. See what? Oh. Yeah, equip it. Let's absorb. Ooh. Wait, can I equip both or just. Well, okay, I can equip both. Oh, I should switch out. That weapon. Oh, but the axe isn't much better. Oh, but the. Okay. I get it. Okay. I do get it. Very much so. Do I have armor? I don't even know. I didn't quite look. No, I don't. Okay. Potions, minor healing, bunch of alchemy tools. Yes.
I'm gonna grab my treasure first, lady. So you just there for a second. Oh my gosh. What in the fuck?
He doesn't know that. As a president, he should know that.
Felix, he didn't know Puerto Rico was part of the U.S.
Yeah.
Why are you surprised? Let that shit go.
I hope that isn't in the audio.
What a fucking asshole.
What do you mean farewell? I just got back. What do you mean farewell? Who the fuck is you? This is the game. There's all these people. I'm literally building up the game. Technically. Okay, stop. And the contact parameters are going crazy. Let's talk to the lady. Well, wait, I should go complete that quest first. Where's the blacksmith? Where's the blacksmith? Is this it? Smithy. Build you up. You're welcome. Ah, why did it do that? I went too far. A little too far. Okay. That's not bad. That's set. It's like a weird town builder situation. Who are you? What do you do? Yeah, don't be a dick. Let me return when the deed is done, you little shit. He looks like a character with a sniveling fucking voice. Oh god, his eyes are crazy.
worship, but you want to know all the facts, including how did this all begin? Happily, as you know, Sean, we're going to get to the bottom of it. I have every confidence that we will, with the Inspector General's report, and then with John Durham, the very respected United States Attorney.
What the fuck? Oh.
Here's one point I would make about Bob Mueller's statement that to clarify the joint statement with Bill Barr. By the way, is going to help Barr say that.
Oh, it's the alchemy lab. Should go score. Okay. Oh, let me do the blacksmith thing again. I did rebuild. Why can't I go over there? What's happening? There we go. Smithy! Game. Very interesting. The job board has been unlocked. You can now access jobs through the quest menu. Okay. Not now. Still look around. Still messing with the game. What can you do here? Uh-oh. Upgrade this shop to work with leather and steel. It's literally a fucking high linear fucking a linear adventure game. A very linear adventure game. But it's like a town building. Got a new quest. Is anybody else? I feel like I haven't talked to that guy, but I know I did. And he just wants me to go, you know, straight to hell. Let's see. Oof, yeah, okay, I don't even want to do that one yet. But those goblins I can do. Those goblins I can definitely do. Oop. I should have just pushed the button. I know you guys can totally see my screen, but... Oh, that's it? Only been 21? Okay, that's not so bad. Let's do this goblin one. Aggressively raiding the area. Sure, let's do that. I don't have the best weapons at the moment, but let's do that. Oh, this is the exact same dungeon? What the hell? They're not serious, are they? Anyway, okay, I see the carrot. Oh, can't take the carrot. What the fuck? There's one. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Are you serious? You're just gonna run towards me and not even fucking... Look at a little shit. in terms of how the game works that was a little choppy. Is there anything? No. Okay. Huh. Cage is not comforting. No. Okay, it does have like an area limit. Nothing over here. Everything over there. Okay, open those over there. No. Okay. Loving the skyrim over there. So I guess I am inside. Oh, there's a lot of blood up there. Am I the only one that notices that? Like up there in that cage? Ooh. Come here, buddy. Blood all over the place, actually. There wasn't really blood in the last one I was in. Come on. Come here. I'm here, fight me. Just a bit of a delay in reading what the hell I'm typing. Two of ten? This isn't very long, is it? Which is okay, it's a mobile game. Okay, nothing in here except a bunch of blood. I know there's one in here. There it is. But is there another one? Are there two in here? Technically, yes. You should take care of this one. Come here, bitch. Pretty decent health. I have a feeling that 10th enemy is just gonna be a real dickhead. It's gonna be one colossal. Oh, I have to go that way. But I wanna go that way. There's a treasure chest that way. Let's get a bit of lettuce. Oh, lettuce is like 23 health. Holy shit, what's down this way though? Is it just a hallway of doom? Come hither. Four of ten. Oh. Now it's telling me to go that way. Interesting. Do they both just lead to the same path? So I'm gonna go back and look in here first. That's a big room. That's a very big room. Wait, am I stepping on something I need? No, okay. No, that's a whole other area. Going back over here. Does this lead over? Oh, it does lead over there. 5 of 10. Well, that's why I told me to come back here. The other enemy's over here. Got that health. Okay, I think that's everything. Yep, that's everything. Now we can go this way. It's not like sense. It would be kind of dumb if I didn't get all 10 enemies. Are there two in here or just one? Be a little dumb if there was just one. Okay. There's just one. Okay, big room, one enemy. That's curious. I mean, Bethesda. Why can't I go through? There we go. I'm gonna walk back here earlier. That looks like an awkward treasure chest. Possibly. That's a wheel of cheese. I'll mount this hole. I didn't take damage just now. Okay, another treasure chest. That I'll have to open later. Or probably wait to open. Flaming lettuce! No, I'm gonna really stop. I should make that a thing. Fucking flaming lettuce. Oh, God, the way this thing moves is the problem. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, is it coming over here? Can you see? The little goblin wanna fight? Oh, the goblin does wanna fight. Oh, my sister. That wasn't bad. I like how he noticed me and came right up the stairs and was like, I'm gonna fuck you up. And, you know, he was just right there on the corner. I kind of like that. Is there gonna be another one, like, right here on the corner? He's in the room. Ooh. Do I need that? Yeah, I do. Can I take anything from here? No? Okay. There's one goblin in there. I don't remember. Maybe if I killed already. Let's open this one. Limestone, potion of minor healing. Okay. Why do I have to wait so long for that one? Or do I have to wait for this one because that one's on an hour timer? I think that's what it is. So I'm just gonna use the gem to open it. Cause I don't feel like waiting until tomorrow to open these, and you know, I could just use them now. Let's get the last one. Might as well. Make it even 26. Okay. It's not such a bad situation. Okay, I have a shit ton of potions. That's cool. Again, these rooms with just one enemy. I understand it. You know, wait, is this the last room? Where else can I go from here? There's no way he's the last goblin. That's a good 5, right? Well, 10, rather. Or I've killed 5. I have to kill 10. Two more somewhere. It said 8 of 10. Where are the other two? Nah, something's off. There's 8 of 10 enemies. What happened to the other two enemies? No. Something's wrong. Something's definitely wrong. 108 of 8. I thought it was 10. Oh, I just have to kill 10 enemies in general. Okay. Okay, I think that's what it is. But just to be sure, we're gonna go right back and run through this. It doesn't feel right. I kind of feel like I should have been able to get it all in one go. And I shouldn't be so picky. Those are probably like daily challenges, but still. See you later. This is my gameplay for the day. Maybe more likely the week. I haven't streamed all week. Or all month, so I apologize.